we're discussing bridal showers. There are very many different types, and that you need to decide why you want to celebrate when you begin. You can have regular bridal showers where, when you say regular bridal showers, that's just with the family, friends, or a bachelorette party. And there are so many different fun gag gifts you can have for a bachelorette party. And it doesn't have to be a naughty party. You can still have the mom come. There's napkins and decorations, cute little bubble stickers, just fun things. I just want to talk about the bachelorette and just because I believe it's a fun form of a bridal shower. So you want to start out with the invitations. There's cute little invitations. You don't always have to match your invitation with the theme. You can choose a certain invitation, and it goes out before everything, before you actually have the party, so it doesn't really matter if there's, you know, a cute little lingerie invitation, and then just go with a more solid colored theme. There's many different kinds of bridal showers to have.